Started with Evander Kane across the line, staring at the Penguins bench. McCann got into his face. And now we got Evander Kane with Pearson. Look out here. He holds on. Crosby got involved with Haley, one of the newcomers. And this all started that the timeout, when the Penguins were trying to design something, Evander Kane, he went over and stared at the Penguins bench. McCann got in his face, and those two began jarring. It turned into then two from each team, and then up to five on each squad. And Crosby threw a shot, as well as others. And the next thing you know, Haley was jostling with Crosby. He was swinging at everything he could. The referees got in the way of those two. Pearson squared off with Evander Kane. And that could have been ugly, guys. That really could have been ugly at the timeout. Evander Kane, the whole game, has just been staring down the Penguin bench, and they finally had enough.
See Haley there with Crosby.
Yep, Haley got on top, and the linesman got in. He just held up Crosby. He was throwing some shots. He got in a few of his own. And Kane, he's a pretty good scrapper here. We've seen what he's been able to do in his career. And you got to be careful there if you're Pearson, and he was able to get away without injury there. But Evander Kane was well over the red line here, guys. You know, I'm standing between the benches, and Kane goes across. Evander Kane goes across the red line and really starts it. But Crosby was throwing some pretty good shots in that pileup, guys. You got a couple of good shots in there on Brendan Dillon.
All this during what appeared to be at first a mild-mannered commercial break.
Here's Kane. Here's the start of it. He was the start of it, got into it, and then everybody else did. And then Dillon throws a shot at Crosby, and Crosby's going to come back and throw one over top on Dillon. Those two are going at it. Crosby gets two or three shots before Haley can get in there, and he's throwing left and right. Haley was a big part of a brawl that was when he was a member of the New York Islanders years back, if you can remember. He was right in the middle of it. And he was in the middle of that, 2011.
Yep. That's when he charged Brent Johnson in the infamous brawl at Nassau Coliseum 8 years ago.
Yeah, here it is. Let's take a look. And here it is. That was as ugly as it can get. Most penalties in the history of the game. And there's Haley on top of Talbot. And then he was on Johnson. Eric Goddard got into the middle of it. That was a way back, and that was really nasty.
Goddard left the bench there, and Haley, much earlier in his career, 12th year pro. So we'll try to get it all sorted out for you as far as the penalties are concerned here.
Well, it looked like it was going to be academic, didn't it? It looked like Penguins were going to go quietly into the night at 3-0 until Evander Kane crossed over the center line. McCann got into his nose, and somebody's been kicked out of the game, and it might be one of the coaches, guys.
Oh, Mike Sullivan furious there. He saw the tail end of his reaction. Really unhappy with referee Gord Dwyer.
Yeah, he's been kicked out of the hockey game here, and all the Penguins just want to make sure that they let the officials know that